You got Blaze? Yeah.
Press Dragon on walking out of the room real quick. Did you guys see me move?
Walk or at all?
Nope. Got nothing on me. Wee. Come on. Or not really. Well, I forgot something in my living room. Sorry, I just forgot my grandma's phone. Oh, yeah, I fell. Ow! You're a jerk. Out of here. No! Oh, God. Guess I choose the one. How? I believe I can fly. Sonic and Leech makes good 3D levels, but not the Werehog levels. I hate those. Ow. Yeah, be a jerk. Oh my God! Tiny Winker, you. Yeah, I said it. Tiny Winker, yeah. Alright, I think you're supposed to die already. Oh. I thought. No. 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 Ow. Oh, he's good. Thank God. Ow. Eat. Ring! Got it. Got that too. Wee! Or not wee. There's my wee. Oh dear God, that scared me! Almost ran into it. That's what scared me. Kill myself! Yay! We're gonna take for you two. I did for the peoples, and I fell. The falling people. Ooh. Hey! Hey, Arthur! Hey! Come on. Hey! Alright, oh my, no, not forget it. You're out of here. You're a loser. Wee. Out of here. You guys got nothing on me. Wait, last time I said that I got cops after me. Last time I said they got nothing on me, there was cops and they're all after me and so they had something on me. I'm not gonna talk now. I'll just stop talking. I hit this one shot. Ow! Yeah, be a jerk. Oh dear god. Oh dear god! Oh dear god! Oh my god! There was something up there. Never mind, I got it. Bar-ammo! Bing. Of course I didn't get enough. I don't really play the classic Sonic stages when I have my free time. I usually play the modern. Because it's more fun. Yeah. I wonder what Charmy and Vector sound like. I'll find out. In my own parts of the Let's Play. How? There's a red ring, there's a red ring back here? I thought I saw something. Yep. Oh my god, go the other way! Oh dear god. You know what? I'm doing this. I'm gonna try to purposely kill myself now. Why not? I've already been here by now. That's right. I can do the race right over now. I'm sorry guys, I'm just really not doing my best. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Yay. No! No, Mr. Jukalot. I think I got all the red rings in that. Because they kind of just give you all of them. Perfect bonnet. Hey, I actually got an S. This is my favorite level to play on. Pretty sure I got all of them. Pretty sure. Holy crap! He sounds better, actually. He sounds actually better than the actual Vector. Yep, I did get all of them. Hey, I got all of them again! Yay! It's my second one. I got all of them in? What's that? Yeah. Am I missing, like, one of... I'm missing one. Three, four, yeah, I got Rex, Beetle Highway. So next time we will do my one thing I do not like about this game, the one level I hate, we'll do this Classic Sonic. No. I hate the Wisp. I just don't really like him in this game. Yeah. Oh. That's a bad miss. Whoa. I jumped. What? Ow. Oh no. There we go. Got nothing. Ow. Huh? Wee. Wee. So elevator stopped me, I'm guessing? Got that red ring. Oh my god! Oh my god. I was going this way the whole time. Oh dear god. Wing. I saw those missiles. You can't hide those from me. My friend, you hate this stuff when you play the game. Like, I like Sonic. Ooh, that guy came with me. I like Sonic Colors, I just didn't really like Wisp Plant to begin with. I actually really did enjoy, I forgot what it was called. It had like the sweet things, like a cake, and cookies, and pizza. I'm pretty sure you end up like a giant cake. And you like jumped through a donut. If you guys know the level I'm talking about, please write in the comments. I'm pretty actually sure it was. Is it called Sugar Rush? No, that's Wreck-It Ralph. Pretty sure it was called Sugar Planet. Pretty sure. Got nothing. You can't hide it from me. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Go that way. Red room down here. Yeah, pretty sure if you want me it all the way to the top. I don't know. Maybe I'll think about the wrong one. Maybe it was actually. Oh my god, I haven't seen that one for a long, long time. Ooh. Did I break the game? Am I breaking the game? I'm going this way. Yay. No more. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. Why am I still? Oh. I had the run shoes out, that's why that song was still on. Hello, missiles. You want to be in my game, don't you?
You can't be in my game. You're not allowed to be in my game.
Ooh, that's right. Wait, was that Green Hill Zone actually my first one? Actually, an S-Rank at Green Hill Zone? Or dude, was this the only one I got Green S-Rank on? I don't know anymore. Halfway restored, I say. Hope I can go blazing through this. I can't believe that took a long time to actually get that one done. I still got an S, right? Yay, doing good. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you. Don't like this planet. I really don't like this planet. Come on, I got that red ring. Somehow, for some reason, Sam didn't stop running. And... what? I go, whoa, I missed every single platform. What? You know, I'm not even gonna fight. Oh, Sega, you messed up with this level. Dear Sega, I hated this planet, period. Love, Anton. Period. By the way, I want to add extra period. Period. Beep, boop, bop. Ow. Dear God, this level. My cart didn't even make up with me. Okay, I'm close. It's this way. I know you are. Ow. I have to go all the way over here. Just to go back up. all the way right here. Probably should be the last one, I'm pretty sure.
Beep, boop, bop. Yep, there it is. I got an A. Oh, what? What? Oh my god, you're good. This level, I should say, is awful. I hate it. Oh my god.
So we got a cutscene in a second. Just a red chaos circle. Whoa! My dear God, now it's just an annoying little boy. What the heck? Maybe it's just an annoying little boy. His eyes like, oh dear God, I know him.
Now we go fight Silver.
Pretty sure he's back here. Yeah. Ow. So Silver Chaos Emerald. Or whatever it... Gray Chaos Emerald. Silver Chaos Emerald. Silver's Chaos Emerald. Silver Chaos Emerald. Silver Chaos Emerald. Hashtag Silver Chaos Emerald. Wait, didn't Shadow have the red chaos emerald? No, we just had the red chaos emerald. Silver, just stop. Might not make yourself any cooler. Well, you are pretty cool, but just fighting me. You're making yourself stupid because you don't know who I am. Your best friend, pretty much. Oh. You're kidding me. Can I hurt you? Can I hurt you, Silver? I ran out of boost. Let me hit you! Bam. Ow! Where'd you go? Fine. There you are. I'm trying to get these coin rings. I know soon he's gonna have to do that giant ball thing. I'm gonna have to run away from it. awesome at the same time. You know how he does that? Yeah, he's gonna have to fall in it. He's gonna teleport, and then behind me. Crap! No, 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 no. So there's the one boss I do not like. Bam! I see rings try to catch up to me, but they can't. Silver got served. Do we got our silver chaos emerald yet? Was that our last one, actually? Because I don't think they're this next boss is a chaos emerald. I think he does, actually. Never mind, he does. Looks like I can do this better than I did last time. Yay! Ow. Ow. It didn't even give me the signal I was gonna go off. Yay. What? I pressed. Forget you. Ow. I was hit by that one. I hate it. I can do it. I can get an S rank. I believe in me. You believe in me. Leave off. Okay. I probably didn't believe myself on it. Yay! I won! Yeah! I can get you. I'm gonna get you. Gotcha. Little jerk. So you're right there. This planet. Oh, you're for like a city. Wait. What? You sent me to this one. What's this one? No. Nada. Yeah. Oh no, that's for the wrong one. Who cares, anyways? Who cares? So let's go beat the last actual boss. This is the egg dragon. That's who I am, I'm the Eggman. Makes up for the fact I didn't make it the first time. Pretty sure you just set cool off for a sec and... How many times do you have to hit him? Like 4 times, I'm pretty sure. Or 5? I don't remember. Sorry, I've been talking, I was trying to concentrate. Oh, there's more of this. Oh, they never fallen. Pretty sure it's the last hit. I never even got the hit the head one yet, ever in my life. One time I never even hit the head at all. So you don't really need... Yeah, this is the last hit now. It's gonna hit the stomach. Woohoo!
Pretty sure I can finish the last boss in this level.
Boom, boom, dragon. And I'm gonna show you the last boss. Last credit. So that was that. Now we gotta go beat the last boss. The last boss actually has a pretty good part for him. Last emerald. Now we gotta go put the emeralds back in place. Green, purple, I fell, blue, oh my god, go faster, precious, yellow, last one's probably red. No, the second last one's red. That one is red. The third last one. Go any faster! Any faster! Come on, people, let's pick up the pace. Light blue, and then gray, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I fell. At least I actually go fast once they're actually done. Maybe if I jump and boot. There we go. Nail it. Oh, yeah, wait for it to light up. Oh, we gotta wait for it to light up now. Hey guys, I'm Antbomb, and I'm sorry you guys didn't see the cutscene before this. I didn't know my memory died, so I'm just gonna finish this game off. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this. Hopefully I do good. Like I said before, when I said I'll do the English version after this, I will show you the end credits. Bop! That didn't really work. I need rings, like, right now. Here, I got some rings, I guess. Can you go down? So I just need to get those rings out of the way. So I don't die. I need some rings soon.
We have 50 again. 54.
I can do this.
Hopefully.
Parkour, parkour. Oh god, I hate this. I hate this one! I hate you. I hate you. Where's his bottom side? Pretty sure he had four arms. No, not again. You can see the sound waves.
Yeah.
Getting an extra life. I thought it was gonna change. Dang it! Messed it up. No! Oh! That was the final hit. Wasn't that the final hit? Pretty sure, I thought it was the final hit. Oh no, it is the final hit. Bam! Dun, 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 dun. Oh, what? Oh, I had to keep holding it down! No! I messed it up! There we go. What? What was that? I'm confused now. There we go. What? I'm confused now. There we go. Why was that so hard to do the first time? I was holding it down. I was holding him down, actually. Last rank. They don't do any tricks for you.
やれてよかったな。あの技は役に立つと思う。ぜっしょうだ。言っていうか、過去だ。僕たちあっちだね。はい、サニック。
So that was the end of Sonic Generations. That wasn't actually a bad game, I would say. I love playing on it. I'm just gonna try to speed it up. It was fun to play on. I'm ready to actually see what games they're from. Like, you see Green Hill Zone from Sonic 1. And then you'll see Chemical Plant from Sonic 2. And Sonic 3, I'm pretty sure, was Sonic Sky Sanctuary. Then we have Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. And then we have Sonic Heroes. Then we have Group. Then we have Sonic from 6 and Sonic Unleashed. There. Now we have a little time. And I can do one level real quick with the one thing I wanted to say.
なんでそう、魚なんじゃよ。いや、もう。今何時じゃ?さっき聞かれた時と全く同じ時間じゃし、次に聞いてくる時も同じ時間じゃ。ここには時間なんぞないんじゃからな。いやー、全くお前のこの計画実に天才的名案であったの。 やかましいわ。いずれお前の計画になるんじゃぞ。こんなことを二度も思いつくほど、わしはバカではないわい。聞こえとるぞ。わしらが勝つことはあるのかね。勝つって一体何だ。ソニックいいな。そりゃ、わからん。なんと明るい未来じゃ。こんなことならがこの先生にでもなるかの。悪くないアイデアじゃ。今度は子供から制服してやるぞい。
Then we got Sonic, Supersonic, Power Unlocked. You can unlock it by going to the store, which I'll just show in a sec. If you go to the store, I'll show you. Come follow me to the Oma Chow store, where we can buy whatever we desire. Come, please. I welcome you to come to my store so you can buy my stuff. You go to skill shop and then you should be down. What? Oh yeah, sorry, you already bought it. Sorry, you don't even have to buy it. So you go to skill set, customize. And you can only use one thing in it. And you can name it. Change name. I'm gonna name it Super. And then next time I will, when I feel like playing again, I will show off Super Sonic for both Sonic and Classic Sonic. And I'll show all of the movies in English. And plus the one you missed. But for now, I'm at Bomb, finishing my first real game. Finishing my first real Sonic game. And I'll see you all later.